What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode here at Cast.N.Reel, Wisconsin. It is the first day of open water for myself of 2022. We're out here out of the Oak Creek Power Plant with my buddy Arjay, hoping to slay some browns today. It is, what date is it? I think it's March 4th, all right? Yeah, Friday, March 4th. Nice, brisk, like 25 degree morning. Gonna warm up to about 40 this afternoon. But we're hoping to get some browns. We're the only ones out here. Probably the only ones on the entire west side of Lake Michigan right now. Being Bender is the only one that's really open. But hopefully we're gonna slay some.
Oh, there we go, we're hooked up. Oh yeah. That took what, 2 minutes? Let's go. Oh my god, nice little brownie. Dude, he slammed it.
Oh yeah.
There we go. First right open water fish of 2022,
like
baby.
Second cast, man.
Yeah.
There you go.
That was fucking sick. On the neon hot spoon. Dude, he fucking nailed it.
Yeah.
That was like really high up in the water. That was like right here.
Oh, crap.
Let's go. That's a good eater.
That's perfect.
Yeah. You got one? Let's go. Let's go. That's not a bad one. Dude, what did I say in the back corner? Watch the bro, yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Bail real quick.
In the back corner. Look, guys, we're literally in the back corner of the planet.
That's awesome.
Dude, that's a pretty one.
That's a nice brown.
Yeah. Let's go. I got one!
Got one?
Oh god! It's too big! Big! Big!
Oh my god!
Hurry up! Hurry up! Big! Dude, this is like 20 pounds! Dude! Oh my god! Hurry up! Hurry up! Oh my god, dude! This is like 20 pounds! It's a steelhead! Dude, look at this fish! Oh my god!
What the heck? What the heck? What is that? Oh shit. Dude, this is like too big for the net!
Oh my god. Alright, let's let her take her time.
Dude, my rig is in this fucking net! Dude, what is that thing?
Dude, you want a hit?
Oh, right under the...
Yeah.
Look at that! Oh my god!
Is that brown or a kitten?
That's a brown.
Yeah, I thought it was a steelhead at first.
Oh my god.
Dude, try to get that crank out. What? Oh my god, dude!
Oh my god.
Dude, this corner though! No, get out of there, baby! Dude, I can't do anything to this fish. We're trapped in this corner, dude. Get out of there. Come on, play.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Oh, my god, dude. What is that thing? That's like a sea monster.
Dude, that might be bigger than my other one.
Yeah.
That might be like 25, dude. Watch out, watch out.
Dude, I don't even know how this is like...
It's gonna take a while, we have to tire it out.
Yeah.
Just wait.
I don't wanna rip it.
Here, watch out.
The corner of my mouth pretty good though.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh my god, dude.
Dude.
She's ready.
Come on.
That's crazy. That's not expected.
Right back.
Come on. Lift, 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 lift.
Oh, there we go, baby. Oh my god.
That's a big one.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's all of 20.
That's 20.
Here, get in the water here.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Dude, that thing is an absolute giant.
Ready? Pounds, 11 ounces. Dude, we broke 20!
Holy shit.
20 pound, 11 ounce. Alright guys, we got measurements, pictures of this beast. Basically 20 and a half pounds, 33 inches. Time to let her go. Monster. Make sure.
Oh,
make sure it wants to go. I just can't hold this thing in the water naturally.
Grab by the tail.
Yeah. Come on, bitch. Dude, it's huge. Are you going? Oh, yeah.
There she goes.
Oh. Are you ready to go back to the honey hole?
Oh, yeah. I've been waiting for you to say those words.
Dude, yeah, I cast it just like that and it fell an instant, dude. It just ate it. Like that!
No way.
Like that, dude! Like that, dude! Like that!
That's like a deer.
Oh my god.
Give me a good point, huh? Dude, no way!
Like that, bro!
You actually are, dude.
Killing it, dude.
What the fuck?
This is a good fight.
Good one. Oh, that's a good one.
That's not neater.
What is that, dude?
Holy shit, dude.
What is this?
Dude, I called it again? It's fucking dogging me. Dude, this Chippewa rod, I love this thing.
This fish does not want to come in.
No. My drag isn't loose either. Like, yeah, I can tighten it one click. All right, ready? There we go. Leave him in the water, I got it. Look at that, guys, on the hot spoon. That is a beautiful brown. Look at all the spots on that one. Right in the corner of the mouth, that neon hot spoon. There we go. Look at that fish. There we go. That's probably like a 5-pounder. Off he goes. Back-to-back cast. Going! Back-to-back cast, I called it! What's going on, dude? What? This is even bigger! Dude, this is like a 15 pounder! Dude, look at that! What the hell? Oh my god, dude, look at this fish!
That is insane.
Oh my god!
What the? What?
What is this day? What is going on? That's back-to-back casts. Oh, yeah, you got it. This one's got a lot of blue in it. Oh, God. Swam out. He didn't like that. He didn't like that. Holy shit.
I woke him up.
Oh, my God. One right there. Yeah. Dude, this thing, it got a taste of the net and it didn't like it.
And he's like, oh, fuck you.
Dude, my wrist actually hurts.
Wow, dude, that thing's a big ass fish. Look at the colors on that.
Dude, I'd way rather catch him like this than through a little hole.
Yeah, me too. Fuck that.
Where all you just wait for an auto to go off.
Yeah, literally.
Like, that's so boring to me.
Nah, here we go. That's all right. A big fish, dude.
Yeah, it is. It's probably pushing 15. Dude, he engulfed it.
I'll leave it in the water.
Just leave it right there. I'm gonna bring us out for a second, okay? Make this quick. Oh my God, guys, look at this fish. That's probably, I'd say 12, 13. That spoon is absolutely gone. I need the pliers for that. Oh my God. I can't even see it, dude.
That's a nice one.
Yeah. Gone.
Gone. Ah, that's happened actually.
What?
That's gone.
Let's go, dude. You got one?
Oh,
RJ's hooked up, baby! That looks like a beam. What's your PB? Just don't let it go around that corner. Oh my God! Dude, that's big! That's big. Oh, dude, that's big.
Oh my God, dude.
Oh, we're good. It's going. It's going out to sea.
Oh yeah.
We're chasing.
That's good to get him out of the corner.
We don't want him to beat us around that corner, though.
Oh my God, dude. Set her down, baby. How many does that gonna be a second of bad footage? Like, it's like... We've got like 30 minutes of fights with giants.
I can't... I have to edit these fights out.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Like, just keep... Like, just maybe
just
keep the big...
Minutes.
I try to keep... I'm gonna try to... I wanna try to keep all my videos under 20.
Yeah.
Dude, he is hooked like on the back. Ready?
Yep. Oh,
dude,
yeah.
He's got color.
That's nice.
Look at the color on that fish, guys. Oh my God. All right, we're gonna bring him to the live well. Oh my God.
Ugh. Oh my God.
Way better color than mine.
Hook already popped out, perfect.
Yep.
Oh, she's spawning.
Oh shit. Dude, look at that.
Oh my God.
Here we go. Ready?
Right, yep. 20. I saw 20.
Dude, it's staying on 20.
It's 20.
It's like 20 flat.
20 flat, baby.
220!
Double 20 day! That's our gap right there. Alright, you ready?
Should we milk some eggs out of this fish? We're gonna go ahead and get a release. It's nice and upright. Hold it by the tail once it gets in the water and let's watch this beauty kick off. Look at that big belly. 20 pounds, 32 and a half inches. I think she's ready to go. Let's see. Oh yeah, yeah. Look at that thing. Look at that beast.
Wow.
Beast of a brown. Let's hear it.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go. It's like musky fishing.
Get it over here.
Did it smack you right there?
Yeah, right there. That was awesome.
You're like, I need to move the boat.
Dude, I saw him just, I was like, oh, there's a brown right there. And then boom.
You saw him hit, inhale
yeah.
it?
Just,
you watched the eat?
Yeah, watched
the eat. There we go. Let's get that release. Look at boom. The, what's, he had some damage right there or
nice
something.
Nice brown, a little fighting going on for him. But
yeah. First male of the day. A little kipe on him. Let's see him go. He's ready.
Oh, yeah, there he goes.
There he goes. Nice. Crystal clear water. All right. He's gonna come roaring out and he's gonna cut my line.
That's happened before. Fish in the river and fucking.
Yeah.
That looks like a fish.
That's not bad.
Yeah, I see it moving around. Oh yeah, swimming around down there.
Yeah, that's like to the left right there.
Yeah, that's where my jig is too.
Fucking eat it, those bastards.
Those are 100% fish down there. The live scope, I fucking, cool. There we go. There we go. We just had to look, we just had to find him on the live scope.
On the live scope.
Yeah. Yep. There we go. Finally.
Okay.
Dude, they're stacked down there. You can just see them swimming around on there.
I'm gonna switch over to jigging spits on the bottom and catch the smaller fish. Sweet.
Yeah, I think I don't think your crankbait's getting down to them.
I agree.
That's a perfect eater.
Yep.
Dude, after tomorrow, there's no more ice fishing.
No.
Tomorrow's 65 and thunderstorms.
You on?
Yep. I was just letting that fall, dude. It hit on the fall.
Another good eater.
Let's go.
Stack the stack. We don't need
turn the net upside down. There you go.
That'd be a little better.
Another good eater. Hell yeah. Another
round?
Yeah.
Dude, that's.
All right, everyone, that's gonna be a wrap for today. Arjay, how many fish did we land?
I got 15.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. For average size, is pretty damn good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what else to say about today. Two 20 pounders, I don't think you can ask for much more. It was an interesting one.
Definitely an interesting one.
Yeah. Anyways, we'll catch you guys on the next episode of Cast.N.Reel.Wisconsin. Hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.